Here at Ballard, we often get caught up in the stress of school, but it's important to keep in mind others. That's why you should respect Ballard by praising other people's accomplishments.
Hey, you're doing a great job on this project.
Well, thank you.
You're very welcome.
You should also keep in mind yourself by acknowledging your own achievements.
Wow, I did really well.
These are just some of the ways that you could respect Ballard.